Aloha, thanks for checking out your weather forecast here at KITV.com. I'm meteorologist Cam Tran with a look at your surf conditions for this Wednesday. We've got a slight boost out there for those town shores today. 2 to 4 footers is what we're expecting. 1 to 3 for the east and 1 to 3 for the north. 1 to 2 for the western shorelines. We do have a small south-southwest swell due in tomorrow that could bring us 3 to 5 footers, even occasional head highs. So surfers stoked about that. And then a small northwest swell due in Aloha Friday. Your weather forecast calling for a high of 88 degrees today. Once we get past those morning clouds and trade showers, trades coming in about 10 to 20 with occasional gusts a little stronger. By tonight, we could be seeing some late day clouds forming and also increasing showers late in the evening time in the overnight hours into tomorrow morning. Your extended weather forecast, Yod's trade winds hanging on through Thursday. Then Aloha Friday, winds will ease significantly, and that's really going to ramp up the heat factor. In fact, winds are going to remain very light over the weekend, and we could lose the trades altogether by Sunday. Good news is, though, trade winds will gradually build back by the start of next week, giving us a little relief from the heat. Have a good one.